As always, please take a backup before doing any software update. To upgrade to macOS Sequoia 15, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and then click System Settings. On the window that opens, on the left side, you should see a software update notice. If so, click on it. Otherwise, click General on the left side and then click Software Update on the right. Your Mac will check for the software update. Wait for the macOS Sequoia update to show up and then click Upgrade Now. You will need to agree with the software license agreement for macOS Sequoia. Enter your Mac password and click OK to confirm that you want to install the upgrade. Your Mac will download and prepare the upgrade, and it should restart on its own. You will see an Apple logo and a progress bar, and it may restart a few times. After the upgrade is done, you will be booted into macOS Sequoia. Liked it if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, and thanks for watching.